season 2019. I got Chad down here. We've been getting camp set up, bought our new property, we built a lodge on it for our customers. We moved an ice maker in and all that kind of stuff on the dock and the power hookup. And it's a slick, calm day here in Andros. And we're going to go fish the pocket, which is now our backyard.
This is a good feeling along. Little Bart 1656 mini angle. I got the hook set facing up. Set off right there.
Blue Marlin.
There he is.
There is one.
Oh my God. Nice one.
Look at him, Chad, look at him.
Oh my God.
I saw that thing eating that, I saw him behind the boat.
Burn it, burn it, burn it.
Biggest fish ever. How are you feeling?
He's tired.
He's tired.
He's tired.
Fish sounded. And now we've got a big shark circling around. So I hope we don't get this fish sharked up.
The handle's broken off of our pin 50.
I think I'm gonna try to mainline him or attach his line to another one. Yeah, I think we can do that.
Still here. Board on that one. Like I said, we changed rods. We're on 80 now. Cut the line. I cut the line on the 50. Attached it to the 80. Switched up. Seen two fish down there?
Man, I hope this thing doesn't get sharked. Big shark.
Oh, line, line.
That's the way it goes sometimes. This is the solid fucking 50.
There's the knot that saved us from 50. The handle broke off the 50. Tied the knot, cut the line. Chad stepped him up on the 80. Finished this fish off on the 80.
That was impressive.
Well, it's about lunchtime, so we got a storm coming. Chad's tired. So we're gonna head on back to Morgan's Bluff. We
got some people coming in that are gonna stay in the house and rent a slip from us. So we gotta get things ready for them to arrive and have some dinner and get ready for tomorrow.